lot of traffic. We're supposed to get here at like 8. It's 9 now.
So
you gonna wait? My ass hurt. Your ass hurt?
My legs hurt.
Your legs hurt. Bitch. Whew. So we gonna see y'all when we arrive to Atlanta. Okay, y'all, so we are here. Say hi, Brittany. It feels good. It's not too cold. But we at Target. We finna get a few things from out here. And we gonna see how we get to the hotel, because we look crazy. We look crazy as fuck. But it's okay, because we're gonna get ourselves together. Not for real. But we're gonna see y'all in a little bit when we get back. When we get to the room. We ain't been to the room yet. So we're gonna see y'all when we get to the room. Liquor! We need some liquor, bitch. Y'all, so much shit done happened. Brittany done left her fucking wig, bitch.
My whole fucking wig, y'all. Watch how we transform.
It's okay, right?
Who is it?
It's me.
What's up?
Okay, so this is our room. So right here, this is when we first walk in. They got like fucking the safe, you know, the arm board, all that good shit. Then right here, they have I'm just swear. And they got a full body mirror right here. Boom, bam, period. And then right here is just our bathroom. It's cute.
I love bathroom.
It's cute or whatever.
And then we make over. Yeah, now we got the motherfucking Don Julio. We got the motherfucking Don Julio.
With the Red Bull. So we ready to get ready, y'all. Yeah, we're gonna see where this night take us. So
we got a motherfucking balcony.
Bitch, we did not know we had a fucking balcony.
Y'all know what this means? We get the fucking smoke.
Smoke that
one. Smoke that Zaza.
Oh, bitch, we are in the A again.
Yes, this is like our second home, y'all. We love it here in the A.
It's always a vibe.
Yes, it is. Bitch, we got a balcony. You did ask, and I was like, no. Y'all, I'm about to roll up right fucking now.
Y'all, we about to take a shot. Okay, I'm gonna go first.
You made it, bitch. Shot. Here's to more blessings and all that good shit.
Okay, one, two.
Look at me count. One, two.
He's so childish. Wait. We're supposed to do the challenge. Okay, this is
going to
be the Don Julio challenge.
We couldn't find no costumes because we really trying to.
Okay, yes, we got to take another one. The camera cut off.
I'm going to
take two, okay?
That is cheating.
No, it's not.
I'm going to
take two.
Okay.
Two.
Okay. Hey, we really got two. Like, why would we
keep
two?
It's going to be a good weekend. Yeah. Okay, you ready?
Yep.
I'm talking about, are you ready to go?
It's your turn, not my turn.
Shot one!
I think you should have just took the other shot right after.
I should have been.
Okay, come on, just pour it in my mouth.
Oh! I'm sorry, babe! I'm sorry!
sorry. Let me get a napkin.
Y'all, why did she?
Bitch, you asked me if I'm clumsy as fuck.
I didn't mean to.
Man, you scared her, bitch.
I know. Okay, come on.
Yeah. Cause look at those.
Yeah.
We're gonna see y'all a little bit.
Okay, y'all. So hold on, let me turn this music down so I won't get copyright.
Okay, so I got this outfit right here, and it's a jumpsuit. And then I got this outfit, or I got this outfit. This is like a sexy dress, y'all. Or I got this, the mesh look. And I was thinking about wearing these underwears, but this is one of these weird tops. Well, these is the low weird tops. Ooh, I just sneezed, my bad, y'all. But either wear that. And this, I don't know, but my sister, she got a mesh outfit too, so we don't know what the fuck we wearing. I don't know what the fuck I'm wearing. I gotta do my makeup first. When I do my makeup, I'll figure out what the fuck I'm gonna wear. Do y'all still have y'all Nicki Minaj perfume? This is one of my favorite perfumes, y'all. It smells so good, and it's very light. But yeah, I got that. And I was either gonna wear this with my boots, and I have some black heels, and accessorize this with gold. I mean, with silver, what the fuck? And then I got this over here, and I was gonna wear this tomorrow. Okay, I'm gonna figure that shit out. I'm ready to get my makeup done, and I'll see y'all in a second. Oh, bitch, God, I'm a fucking ass. Bitch, period. Yes, Brittany.
Look at this.
Atlanta Conference Center going up.
Is this it? Bitch, we did not come right here.
He told me this is where we get out here to get.
Oh, okay, okay.
But I don't know where they're looking.
All right, I don't know. What's this sauce over here? Bitch, we should go to the just the lobby and see real quick. Bitch, what's up? I don't want to go outside, but you can't get back in. Vining William, what the fuck is that, y'all? Yeah. Hell, motherfucking out. This shit like some zombie shit. Nah, I don't think that's it. Oh, look at that. Right, card. Bitch, we sold
her, motherfucker. Bitch, you look so cute.
Thanks to my sister, y'all. She got me together. Because I forgot my wig.
Oh, fucking God. It's okay. Bitch, I need another shot. My look is gone.
Ooh, look at your
ancillary
leather, girl.
Bitch, you look good.
Yay.
Don't give me pop. I'm fucking... What the fuck is this? Yeah.
Hello.
Hello.
Is this where we come for our belt? For valet?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Checking out, coming back.
Coming back.
Yeah,
he
forgot to put on
lotion,
so we're
going
together.
Oh, bitch, as oh, fuck, yeah. But, bitch, I think we should be okay, though.
Yeah,
yeah. Do a little post on baby. Do a little 48, baby. Got a little candy in a pocket. She gonna take it home like a. You already know.
Nice, nice.
So,
y'all, we just left the motherfucking, what's it called?
The smoke shop.
If y'all been there, let us know in the comments. But we just left the smoke shop, and this dude is gonna have the audacity to fucking touch my arm. Like, grab my arm. Like, the fuck is you doing?
No.
So, bitch, I had to fucking push his ass off of me. Cause, like, what the fuck is you doing? Like, where is the security at? Bitch, I'm like, yo, somebody get this motherfucker.
He walked up out of nowhere. Bitch,
you out of nowhere. Like, he thought he was ready to get a conversation. Like, what the fuck is you standing right here for? Like,
they be trying to sit in.
Like, all up on me, like, bruh, it's COVID. Like, motherfuckers are sick. Like, you can't be. That's why I said you can't be in people's faces like that, bruh. Nigga's drunk. Like, bitch, you ain't hearing nothing fucking about me. But we got our way back to the hotel. I just wanted to tap in a little bit. It's only Friday, bitch.
It's only Friday. We got another day.
It's only Friday. So we're gonna pray tomorrow goes better.
It is.
It's gonna go fucking great. See y'all tomorrow. Bye.
Is the light turned off? Alright, bitch. Fourth floor going up.
Bitch, I didn't like it. I was scared.
I'm gonna take a move right in front of the wall.
With the steel pot. Diamond. Oh, it's cold.
Since the fucking windows open.
It's cold.
I am not fucking with Kiki, y'all. Get that on the vlog. I am not fucking with her.
Bitch, why me?
That's what she did, y'all.
Bitch, you did it.
You opened it.
I did.
Look, y'all. It's 4 o'clock in the morning.
Open.
Bitch, no. Push. Good morning. I look a fool. We finna, what time is it? 11:06.
We're gonna go eat some good food.
Yes.
We're about to go eat some good food, have some mimosas, get our day started. Mingle these
Atlanta streets. Yep. That is our to-do list for today. I'm so exhausted. I am, but I'm not.
Did you sleep late?
I did, though.
You did, me too.
I'm surprised I woke up at like 10. Mm-hmm. Bitch, I was thinking about that food. That's what it was.
What?
We ain't ate all day.
Pictures.
Oh my fucking god!
That's why I want to take pictures.
Sis,
before.
You fucking said that shit. Look,
I can't even take pictures.
It's a size 8 though. The heels is a size 8. Y'all, so we just fucking left the motherfucking party. It was fucking lit, but they lost the car, bitch. They lost the car.
They couldn't find the fucking car.